How you doing, everybody? It's James Larson broadcasting from the McGrath Amphitheater right here in downtown Cedar Rapids for 104.5 KDAT and Town Square Media. Behind me, the band on stage is called Tall Grass, part of the McGrath Music Series. And tonight, we're jamming on the river. I'm now going to send things over to my broadcast partner, KDAT Program Director Tim Graves. Timmy?
Thanks, James. I'm here with Diana. Diana, the live events coordinator, putting all of this on. Diana, tell us about Tallgrass.
Love these guys. I saw them a year ago in Cedar Rapids, actually, and when I was putting together the series, I was like, we need to bring them through the amphitheater, and they put on an awesome show. Pretty excited.
I've got to ask you, what is it you like most about the McGrath Amphitheater?
I love the beautiful scenery. It's gorgeous down here. It's you can see downtown. You can walk downtown afterwards, so it's great.
If you've never been to the McGrath Amphitheater, get here. This place is awesome.
We are jamming on the river here at the McGrath Music on the River series, joined by Kate from Scratch Cupcakery, and your curbside truck is here, right?
Yep, you bet.
How are things going tonight?
Pretty good. We're excited to be here. It's a great night.
You're going to be at all of them, right?
Yes. Yep. We were at the last one, and I'll be at the next two as well.
What is it that makes your cupcakes so amazing?
Well, they're delicious, obviously. But then also we like about the experience coming in and getting a cupcake. We just love to meet new people and love to be part of events like this. So it's more than just the cupcake for us.
Joined with another vendor, Patrick from Caribbean Kitchen, and tell us what you have to offer here at the McGrath Amphitheater.
Today we have jerk chicken, jerk ribs, rice and beans, curry chicken, and that's about it.
Now you live in Cedar Rapids just like I do. What do you think of the McGrath Amphitheater?
Oh, it's awesome. You know, it's a wonderful event. I used to live on the East Coast, and this reminds me of some of the events we used to go to out there.
It's time for us to wrap things up because we got to go jam on the river with Tallgrass. Thanks for everybody for coming out, and don't miss the 4th of July right here at the McGrath Amphitheater. Jamie Lynn Spears coming to town, and I tell you what, you have the best spot for the fireworks. You're going to get fireworks, great food, ice cold beverages, awesome music all night long. All the details, KDAT.com. For James Larson, I'm Tim Graves. We're jamming on the river.